look for all of them to shoot better. You know, you don't like to have back-to-back poor performances, so they kind of concentrate on that area.
Here's D'Angelo, and of course, just like that, he hits his first jump shot. Darren Collison, who will be out the first 8 games of the regular season with a suspension, he gets run over by a truck named Randall, and Russell hits from the baseline.
Well, the Lakers have 2 baskets, and D'Angelo has them both after the Kings turned it over again, but we don't want to commit a lot of fouls, but it's about the process of going out and executing that.
Done again. His first 2. And he worked himself into his comfort zone. Known a little bit earlier on, obviously, in his career for his defensive prowess. Outside for 3. It's D'Angelo. Of course, the Western Conference every
night. Shot clock yet again.
Yeah, brings a point guard of some note. D'Angelo. Boy, he brought out that range, didn't he? Rainbow. Probably won't have too many kind things to say to his team at halftime tonight. A 3-ball by D'Angelo. He's got 16 of the 44. And has made all 4 of his 3s.
That was a prime example.
Leading at 30 years of age. D'Angelo. He is clearly best part of Laker offense tonight.
It's hard to really, if you're going to have an open offense where players have had the freedom to take 3-pointers, hard to tell them sometimes when they take a bad shot as D'Angelo continues shooting from the rim.
Just splashes it from the outside. One of the 3 rookies, Malachi Richardson, LaBCA, seemingly each and every night. They did allow 30 the other night to Portland. And now they've only allowed 4. Tolliver behind the back to nobody but D'Angelo Russell. Ahead of the pack on his side. Too late. It's a 2-point game.
See, they ran Tolliver off the perimeter and he turned it over.
Then D'Angelo wants baseline. Corner. Ingram fires. Down it goes. He's there. He and Caspian sit together. Both the pass underneath and D'Angelo scores. Vice versa. Clarkson, good. D'Angelo with 31 points.